I tell you, boys, it's going to be the best show we ever gave.
I'll say so.
Some show. You bet your life.
Say, when you fellas get through with that mutual admiration stuff, we'll go on with the rehearsal. Your 10 minutes rest is up. And don't forget that this is the last rehearsal at the clubhouse. I want to say, though, boys, you've all done very well. Say, Bill, that song of yours is going to be a hit.
Why, Steve,
you encourage me so much.
And Don, your rock in the cradle of the deep was all right.
Thanks for them kind words.
And also the orchestra and quartet. And he lives down
in.
But say, fellas, I've got a disappointment for you.
You have?
Well, what do you mean?
What is it?
Why, I can't find anybody to sing Johnson's laughing song.
Oh, Steve, you don't mean it.
Well, what do you think of that?
Oh, that's too bad.
Yes, sir, that's right.
But we've got to have it. Why, it won't be a regular minstrel show without that song.
Well, I'm just as disappointed as you are. I've asked everybody I know.
Have you asked Meeker?
Why, no. Does he know it?
Sure he does. I've heard him sing it.
And he's up in the billiard room now.
Fine. Give me the telephone and I'll see if I can get him right down here.
Here you are.
Hello? Hello? Give me the billiard room. Hello? Oh, is that you, Meek? Say, Meek, listen. Can you sing Johnson's laughing song?
What did he say?
You can. Can you come right down? We're having a rehearsal.
Is he coming?
Sure, he's on his way. Give him a send-off when he comes in. Here he is.
Hooray!
Thanks, fellows. I accept the nomination.
Fine.
Hey, Meek, now for the laughing song.
Does the orchestra know it?
Do we know it?
As I was coming around the corner, I heard some people say, here comes the dandy doggy, here he comes this way. His heel is like a snowplow, his mouth is like a trap, and when he opens it gently, you will see a fearful gap, and then I laugh. I couldn't live without laughing. I couldn't live without laughing. Come on, Bess, with a banjo. They said his mother was a princess, his father was a prince. He'd been the apple of their eye, he had not been a twin. He'll be the king of Africa, the sweet by and by. And when I hear them say it, why, I'd laugh until I cry, and then I'd laugh. I couldn't live, live, live. I couldn't live, live, live. So now, kind friends, just listen to what I'm going to say. I tried my best to please you with my simple little lay. Now, whether you think it's funny or a quiet bit of chaff, why, all I'm going to do is just end it with a laugh, and then I laugh. I couldn't live, live.
He couldn't have for laughing.
Lucky moon. Oh, the moon shines good. I mean, the sun shines bright
in my old Kentucky home. In my old Kentucky home. Far away.
Spring back,
bring back, bring back my body to me, to me. Bring back, bring back.
Oh, boy, some harmony.
Some harmony.
Sing it again for the captain.
Bring back, bring back, bring back my body to me.
Some barber. Hello there, soldiers.
Say, do you ever do anything else but whistle?
No, sir, that's all I do. That's why they call me Whistling Pete.
Do you ever sing any?
Yes, sir, but I only know one song, and that's about whistling.
Well, sing it for us.
No, sir, I couldn't sing that song. I wouldn't do it
that way. Go ahead, sing it, I said.
Well, of course, if you insist.
One, cut loose.
Oh, I've seen in my time some very funny folks, but the funniest of all I knew is a colored individual that sure is you're alive and as black as the only black crew. You may talk until you're tired, but you'll never get a word from this very funny queer old coon. He's a knock-kneed, double-jointed, hunky-plunky mook, and he's happy when he whistles this tune. Got a pair of lips like a pound of liver slip, and a nose like an engine rubber shoe. He's a lippy, happy, chuckle-headed, huckleberry dick, and he whistles like a happy killy-loo. He's an independent, free and easy, fat and frizzy ham with a cranium like a big baboon. Oh, I never heard him talk to anybody in my life, but he's happy when he whistles his tune. And he whistles like the devil going to bed. Oh, he whistles like a locomotive engine in his sleep. And he whistles when his wife is dead. One day a fella hit him with a brick upon the mouth, and his jaw swelled like a balloon. And now he goes along like a monkey in the pit, and this is how he whistles that tune. But can't whistle no more. Come on, help me out, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, Pete. Good night, soldiers.